is Silvia Matta. So Silvia, how do you feel? How's it going?
Yeah?
Oh yeah.
Okay. I'm fine, pretty bad. Yeah. I was so tired this year.
Okay.
I was so tired.
Tell me about what happened.
You know, I'm also working as the team manager, you know, working through our great kind of sponsor today.
Busy, busy then.
Busy, a bit. I'm the boss.
I'm a busy lady.
Busy lady, I'm the boss.
There
we
go. There we go. Okay. So how do you feel? We did the pre-judging, it's all done. We're at the night show now, so tell me a little. How do you feel? Good?
I did my best this morning. I think you're great.
You're tired tonight.
Oh, really?
Yeah. So this is your first competition here?
No, this is your mom. It's the third time.
What? Where else would I be? I did know this, but I'm waiting for you to tell me.
Yeah, it doesn't. You say you know it, but it doesn't.
So, keep talking. Yeah.
Okay, so, 2 years ago, first time I went here, 2016, please
hold. I was excited.
Okay.
A lot of stuff. It's a lot of stuff. Priorities sometimes, right? Yeah. I get it. So you're about to go on. We got like 8, maybe 10 names before women's body love it. And so you can get there, do your best. You feel good. As good as you're going to get compared to what's happening around right now, right? If I know you, you'll be back again and again and again. Right? And you always improve. Same time, you always improve. Either here or here, right?
Important is the mindset.
That's right, yes, absolutely. Well, Sylvia, thank you very much.
Thank you. Thank you for your time here.
Okay.